I expected a huge bed, you know. Since the whole family sleeps in it at one time or the other. I have to ask you something. Where do you sleep, dear?
Now, that's kind of personal, but,
I'm not inviting you to sleep in my bed. Don't get carried away, well, love. You're not getting an offer.
Well, you never know.
You thought he was married to me. He's actually married to the TV.
You know, you're very young to acquit the wife, aren't you?